TJ lands on his feet, and waist locked in the standing switch.
TJ looking for the knee bar.
This is the way that TJ Perkins knocked off Kendrick last night at Clash of Champions and won the Cruiserweight Classic.
I don't think Tony Nese wasn't watching that match, scouting out Perkins.
And Perkins lands on the apron, and Nese gonna make him pay. But TJ Perkins, look at Nese. Wow, not only power, but athleticism.
Cartwheel down to the ground, Eddie in a super kick, and now Nese is on the move.
Tony Nese launching himself over the top rope.
Imagine what it would do for Nese's career to knock off the Cruiserweight champion his first night on Raw.
Sends Nese flying as TJ Perkins looks to rally.
Nese is up first to his feet.
Inverted atomic drop, and there's the spin kick, caught him in the face.
And now Perkins trying to change the tempo of this matchup here.
And Perkins can go toe-to-toe as well, whipped into the corner by Nese, up over the top. Hip breaker!
Perkins prides himself on coming through in the clutch.
Double chicken wing, oh! Into the gut buster.
Could be it.
For the win, kick out by Nese at two.
Now Nese has bad intentions in mind for the Cruiserweight champion.
Yeah, but Perkins blocks.
Into that boot, and Perkins
went for the for tornado DDT.
What power by Nese.
Tony Nese was able to counter
to stop the momentum of Perkins.
And Perkins in trouble.
Running knee to the skull.
Nese looking to pin the champion. Hooks the leg. Did he get a no? Perkins at 2.5. TJ lands on his feet, no kick to the spine.
Probably not somewhere Nese wants to be. Wrecking ball drop kick.
Fireman's usually a setup for that knee bar.
Calls it the detonation kick, and here comes the knee bar.
The knee bar locked in. Is Tony Nese going to tap out? And he does. Tony Nese taps out the Cruiserweight champion, TJ Perkins.
By submission, the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, TJ Perkins.
And now TJ Perkins heads to his hometown of Los Angeles next week to defend his Cruiserweight Championship against Brian Kendrick live on Monday Night Raw.